Yeah, I must say that the preparation for the Saturday's game, Vipers Sports Club versus Al Hilal, are in high gear. The preparations are in high gear, and we expect to have a very successful event. I must say it is a plus for us that we have just hosted the Uganda Cranes under similar conditions of the CAF COVID-19 safety restrictions. And I believe we are following the same template and even making it better. To be very clear and precise, this is going to be a closed door match where we are not going to have any fans. However, we are catering for the fans of Vipers Sports Club and our ardent supporters to make sure that they are getting feed from the game. In this case, we shall have live feeds on our social media.